left it.
Hi, I'm Tara Hunnewell with Props. You're watching Real TV Films. We're here at the Social Media Lodge. I am here with the fabulous Mark Spicoluk.
Yes, you are.
How are you?
I'm great. How are you doing?
Good. You having a good tiff?
Yeah, it's pretty good. It's pretty good.
Did you see some good movies?
Unfortunately, not yet.
Not yet.
It's been a big problem so far.
Yeah.
It's been
we're at the beginning, so you still have time.
A lot of events in my schedule, but I'm like, shouldn't I be watching some movies? What's
going on
here?
Take some time.
Kick
your feet up.
Exactly.
Enjoy the movies.
Exactly. Doesn't make a lot of sense to me.
So you are judging an amazing show right now, discovering the next child superstar.
Yeah, the next star on YTV. It's a lot of fun. It's really cool. It's actually great after so many years of working in music to work with kids and the innocence of kids and the talent as well. It's actually really ridiculous that, you know, a 13-year-old can write a song that can make, like, most of the TV production crew cry.
So any favorite rising stars right now?
Anyone
that's caught your eye?
That's a good question. There is a lot, actually. There's a band that I work with called Abandoned All Ships. And they're, you know, really young, talented, aggressive, hardcore, electronic kind of Euro techno band.
Sweet.
It's really, really awesome.
Awesome.
And they're worth checking out. Other than that, there's a lot. I don't know. We'll leave it at that because they're my favorite.
Awesome.
Amazing.
Well, thanks so much. It's been a lot of fun sitting here and chatting with
you.
We could do this all day.
We could. They'd just get pissed with us.
They would. All right. So thanks for watching Real TV Films. I'm Tara Hunnewell.
All right. Cheers.